If you're facing issues in MW3 with lag, low FPS, stuttering, and FPS drops, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to do that. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Compatibility issues with your PC specifications can often cause problems when running MW3. So check if your system has these specifications. A 64-bit processor and operating system. OS, Windows 10 64-bit or Windows 11 64-bit. Processor, Intel Core i7-6700K or AMD Ryzen 51600X. Memory, 16GB RAM. Graphics, NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1080 Ti / RTX 3060 or AMD Radeon RX 6600XT. DirectX version 12. Network, broadband internet connection. Additional notes, SSD with 149GB available space at launch. Method 2. Next, you can update your graphics drivers. Right-click on the Windows Search button and choose Device Manager. Go to the Display Adapter section and then expand it. Right-click on your graphics driver and click on the Update Driver option. Select the Search Automatically for Drivers option and follow the instructions provided on screen to download and install the latest driver. You should visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. Method 3. VSync is designed to fix screen tearing and screen stuttering by syncing the refresh rate with the frame rate of your monitor. So, to enable VSync in NVIDIA control panel on your desktop, right-click in an empty space and select Show More option. Next, select NVIDIA control panel. In the left pane, select Manage 3D Settings and choose Global Settings. Then find Vertical Sync and click the drop-down menu on the right. Select On and click Apply. Setting vertical sync to adaptive might also be efficient according to some players. Method 4. If your system isn't updated regularly, there could be compatibility issues that can cause Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 to stutter or its FPS drop. To update Windows, type Check for Updates in the Windows search and select the top option. Then click on Check for Updates. Now Windows will scan for any available updates. If there are available updates, download and install it. Restart your computer for the update to take effect if needed. Method 5. Full screen optimization could use more computer resources and therefore cause COD MW3 to stutter during gameplay. So turn it off. Right-click the game EXE of Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 and select its properties. Click on the Compatibility tab. Under the Settings section, check Disable Full Screen Optimizations, then click on OK. Restart your computer and run Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 again to see if the problem is fixed. Method 6. Resource-hungry applications running in the background could eat up your RAM or CPU resources and therefore make your Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 stuttering. So, right-click any empty space on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab. Right-click each resource-hogging application and click End Task to close them one by one. Method 7. The chances are high that you are trying to download or install other game updates simultaneously, whatever client you are using. It's better to pause or stop other background downloads while launching and playing the client's COD Modern Warfare 3 game. Once you finish your gameplay, you can continue downloading games or installing patch updates. Method 8. You can set the high performance mode for the intense gameplay for better results. Click on the Start menu and type Control Panel and click on it from the search result. Set the View by section to Category. Now go to Hardware and Sound and select Power Options. Click on High Performance under Hide Additional Plans. If you cannot find it, click on Show Additional Plans. Restart your PC and then launch the game. Method 9. Setting the game to high performance can also help reduce lags and game stuttering. Press the Windows plus I keys to open Settings. Click on System and then select Display. Scroll down and click on Graphics Settings. Click on the Browse button and head to the Game Installation folder. Select the game EXE and add it. You will now see it here. Click on Options and select High Performance. Select Save to save the changes. Method 10. If the game files are missing or corrupted, then also the game can lag or stutter. So verify the game files to fix the issue. To do so, head to Same Library. Right-click on the game and expand its properties. Click on Install Files and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Once the game is verified, launch the game and check. Method 11. If you are using a NVIDIA graphics card, change the settings from the NVIDIA control panel. This should boost the gaming performance. Here is how you can do it. Right-click on your desktop and choose Show More Options. Click on the NVIDIA control panel. Select Manage 3D Settings. Click on the Global Settings tab. Scroll down and find the shader cache size. Once you have found it, click on it and set it to Unlimited. Now select the Manage 3D Settings again and click on the Program Settings tab. Click on Add and select Browse. Head to the Game Installation folder and add the .exe file. After the game is added, find OpenGL Rendering GPU and set that to your graphics card. Now find the Power Management mode and set it to Maximum Performance. Next, find VSync and set it as Adaptive. Click on Apply to save the changes. Check if the game is working fine now. Method 12. For the optimal FPS, check that the Windows game settings are properly configured. First, make sure the game mode is enabled. Type game mode in the Windows search bar and open the top result. Make sure the game mode toggle is turned on. Next, back and click on the game bar tab. Turn the game bar off. Next, go back and click on the captures tab. Disable record what happened and capture audio when recording a game toggles. Method 13. The next thing you can do is edit the config file of the game. For this, you need to go to the game config file location. Go to Documents and next open the Call of Duty folder. Then open the Players folder and find the options.4.cod23.cst. This is the config file. Once you find the config file, open it with Notepad. Then click on Edit. Next, click on Find and type Render in the search bar at the top. You will find Render Worker Count. The amount will depend upon the physical cores of your system. You can set it to the exact amount of cores you have on your CPU. Some users advise setting it to half of your cores. You can choose to set it between half of the core value to the exact core value. So you can also try that and see what works for you. Next, type resizable bar in the search bar. Scroll down and you should find enables optimization when the resizable bar is supported. Change that to false. Now check with the game. This can make a difference depending on your PC build. Method 14. Another potential cause of lag and stuttering while playing MW3 could be firewall interference. So you can check that by allowing the game through firewall and your antivirus program. Here, we are showing how to allow the game through Windows Security. Open the Windows Security app using the search menu. Now click on the Firewall and Network Protection option. After that, tap on the Allow an app through firewall option from the right side pane and then press the Change Settings button. Next, click on the Allow another app button and then press the Browse button to select the game .exe file. Click on Open and then click on the Add button. You will now see the game under the list of allowed apps and features. Tick the checkbox associated with MW3 and enable it on both public and private networks. Once done, you can press the OK button to save changes. Finally, you can relaunch the game file and check if it is loading properly. Method 15. Many games, including Modern Warfare 3, require a specific version of DirectX to run properly. If you have an outdated or incompatible version, it will cause loading issues. The latest version of DirectX ensures the game's improved performance. This is what you have to do to install DirectX. Search DirectX Runtime Download on Google and open the first result from Microsoft.com. Select the installer language you prefer and click on the download. Wait for the download to finish and then run the installer. Complete the installation and wait for the installation to finish. After the installation completes, restart your PC. Method 16. Installing Visual C++ redistributable can be helpful since it includes a set of libraries that help the game rely on and function properly. If these libraries are missing or outdated, it leads to crashing, freezing, or even a black screen. To install Visual C++ redistributable, search for Visual C++ redistributable on Google. Click on the first link of Microsoft.com. Download the recently available Visual C++ redistributable. Ensure you download for the correct architecture like x64 for 64-bit systems and x86 for 32-bit systems. Install the downloaded file and restart your PC. Method 17. Usually, G-Sync and V-Sync provides another stable screen, but sometimes they can be the reason why games like MW3 lag or stutter. So you can disable the G-Sync or V-Sync as per your system following this guide. Method 18. To increase VRAM, type Advanced System Settings in the Windows search. Select the top option. Go to the Performance section and select Settings. Click on the Advanced tab. Under Virtual Memory, click on the Change button. Uncheck the Automatically Manage Paging File Size for All Drives option. Choose the drive where you want to store the paging file. Select Custom Size. In the Initial Size field, enter a value equal to 1.5 times of the total available RAM on your system. In the Maximum Size field, enter a value that is 3 times of your total RAM. Now, here is how to check your system's available RAM. Go to Windows Settings and select System. Next, select About. Check your system's RAM here. After you have set the value as per your system, click on Set. Next, click on OK for twice. Once done, restart your PC. Method 19. Type Graphics Settings in the Windows search menu and select the top option. Next, click on Change Default Graphics Settings under the Default Settings option. Turn the toggle off. Disable Hardware Accelerated GPU if it is turned on. You need to restart the PC for the changes to take effect. Method 20. If the Steam Overlay feature is disabled, it can help improve gaming performance. Open Steam and click on Library. Find the game and right-click on it. then open its properties. From the General tab, disable the Enable the Steam Overlay While In-Game option. Also, disable other overlay apps like GeForce Experience, Discord, Nvidia ShadowPlay Overlay, or AMD Overlay. And there you have it, the 20 solutions for fixing MW3 with lag, low FPS, stuttering, and FPS drops. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.